Hey, so in my last video, I called up an employee because my AirPods case was broken, and this is what she told me.
Well, we don't. It would cost more than it's worth to break it apart, to open it up, and replace the battery. So it's more economical to just swap the case out.
So I came up with this 3D printed design as a solution. After that, I received literally hundreds of messages asking if I could do the same for the AirPods Pro. So, okay, sure, let's try it. I had two broken cases that were donated to me, and well, as you can see, I managed to open up the first one, and the second one I damaged, so I cut it in half to study it. But don't worry, I'll provide solutions for both instances. So let's say you managed to open it up. You can replace your broken battery or lightning port. But wait, you can't buy this replacement part, so let me fix that. Sorry for disturbing. So now I'm going to make a custom bracket with my new laser machine, and then I'm going to weld it on the USB-C connector. Let's continue.
Especially our music that we created in the 40s. Our music is an international language. Music is such. Our music is an international language. Music is such. Especially our music that we created in the 40s. Our music is an international language. Music is such.
It's almost done, but I have one last problem with the LED I chose. You see, the original case shines either orange, green, or white, but with my part, I was getting blue instead of white. I assumed it was a simple RGB LED, and you just mix the three colors to get white. But it was actually a special RGW LED. I only found one company in the whole world who made one that fit my specifications. They're located in Japan. I tracked down a sales representative on LinkedIn and convinced him to sell me some at the low quantity. And just like that, I finally have a USB-C replacement part for the AirPods Pro. It's open source and you can have one too. More info on that at the end of the video. And best thing yet, it fits the original case if you manage not to break it. You just push out this metal part really hard and boom, you have the perfect slot. It's like I have an insider at Apple looking out for me. It's awesome. But what if your case is broken? Well, I also have a solution for that. I modeled this part and you can 3D print it at home or get someone to do it for you. Then you just slide it in. One more thing, as I mentioned, everything is free and open source, link in the description. You can make them yourself. But the last video has 2 million views and almost no one attempted the mod, and I'm pretty sure I know why. It's just too complicated to make the PCB. I was hoping that someone in China would copy the design and sell it, but the reality is just that I gotta make it myself. It's a big challenge, but I know the demand is there, so I'm doing it. I might also do a giveaway on my other social media accounts, so check them out. In the next episode of the AirPods series, I'll be improving the design, making something I wish was a reality. And also, I have not forgotten about the buds themselves, which is an even bigger problem, so stay tuned for that. Peace!